from Richard Garriott on the International Space Station.